Good morning, dear students. Exercise 3.5. Question number 4. For x, one expression is there. For y, another expression. We are asked to find out x square into y power minus 2. X square into y power minus 2. We see this. Let's first simplify this x. Okay, so this is a equal to. Can we factorize? Yes, of course we can factorize. This is a plus 4 into a minus 1. Yes, divided by here. I can take a 3 outside, it becomes a square minus 1. Then a plus 4 into a minus 1 divided by 3 into, this is a square minus b square, 1 square, this is a square minus b square. So a plus b, a minus 1 cancel, we get a plus 4 divided by 3 into a plus 1. This is our x now. X. What is y? Y is equal to here. Here also you can factorize. This is a plus 4 into a minus 2 divided by. I can take a 2 outside here. 2 into a square minus a minus 2. So a plus 4 a minus 2 divided by 2 into, here also you can factorize, a minus 2 into a plus 1. After factorization you get a minus 2 into a plus 1. A minus 2 cancel, you get a plus 4 divided by 2 into a plus 1. This is for y. We want x square y power minus 2. See, x square y power minus 2. This is x square into y power minus 2 means it is 1 by y square. 1 by y square is y power minus 2. So x square means we have square this. Square this. Square this x value. A plus 4 the whole square divided by 9 into a plus 1 the whole square into 1 by y square. For y we have this. So a plus 4 the whole square divided by square means this becomes 4, this is a plus 1 the whole square. So that is equal to a plus 4 the whole square by 9 into a plus 1 the whole square divided by another fraction, we take the reciprocal into 4 into a plus 1 the whole square, a plus 4 the whole square. Cancel a plus 4 the whole square, a plus 4 the whole square, a plus 1 the whole square, a plus 1 the whole square. Answer 4 by 9. That's all, okay? Thank you.